a three-point night for Elias Pettersson, a two-goal night for JT Miller. Here's Chris Tierney for the Devils. Colin Miller shoots and scores again! It's a two-goal night for Colin Miller! Don't turn off the TV yet, there's 8:53 to go and it's a two-goal game.
I always say this team since last year, they just don't quit. Colin Miller with a wicked wrist shot, nobody picks him up. Really nice play by McLeod. See, or Holt, shall I say, in the neutral zone as he spins away. And look at this pass, backhand saucer from Tierney. But I like Brad patience, and then Holt's right there, makes that nifty little play through the legs of Hoglander. And then Tierney gets it in the corner to Miller. Watch this wrist shot as he rips it far side to make it 5-3.